To add or edit files on your Home Assistant configuration folder or to edit your YAML configuration files, you will need to install an add-in called Samba. Samba is a protocol that Windows uses to connect to all your network devices via your PC. To do this, scroll down to Configuration. Choose Add-on. Click Add-on Store at the bottom right. Then type Samba. Click on Samba Share. Here you can read through the documentation if you'd like. Then just click Install. This will only take a few moments. There are a couple of options. One is to start on boot. If you enable this, Samba will restart if you reboot your Home Assistant. Personally, I would switch this off, as I think it's safer to not have this starting from a reboot. But this is personal choice. Next, click Configuration, and here you will need to add some credentials. I can't stress enough. You must change the username and use a strong password, not like this. I will be changing both of these after the upload to YouTube. Next, add allow host. You can add a specific device IP address or just add your local network IP address like I have done here. Click Save, then click Start. Now to access the Home Assistant configuration folder, open up Explorer. I'm using a Windows 11 PC. Scroll down to Network. If you get this message, it's best to just choose No. Refresh the page, F5, and eventually the Home Assistant should appear. Yours may be named differently. Double click, then enter the username and password you have just set up in Samba. You now have access to all the folders and configuration files, and within that are the YAML files. If for some reason the Home Assistant did not appear within Network, there is another way. Firstly, you will need your Home Assistant IP address. Within Home Assistant, go to Configuration, then add on Backup and Supervisors. Click on System, and here you will see the IP address. Then go back to Explorer, and in the top address bar, type in /, the IP address, and then another /, and hit Enter. And there you can enter your username and password, and that will gain you access. And when you stop Samba, and you go back into Explorer and do a refresh, your Home Assistant is not discoverable on the network. And when you start it again, do refresh, and then eventually it'll reappear. You might need to refresh a couple of times. Personally, I think it's safer to stop it when you're not editing any files, but it's extremely handy to have if you need to edit any YAML files. And that was a quick look at adding Samba to Home Assistant. Any questions or comments? Leave them down below.